question for you. Does history guide you, or do you set out to change it?